Hey, what's up? What's going on? It's B Plus. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. Now, I normally don't make videos like this, but I decided to make an exception, and I'll get into why I decided to make the exception here in a little bit, but let's go ahead and get into it. Now, the Crew's Hip Hop Corner posted an IG reel from Swoope where he was, maybe it's just a picture from IG. I don't know how IG works because I'm not on there. I'm primarily only on Twitter and or YouTube, but they posted this clip or this picture from IG. And Swoope was just talking about how he has a song Shining Down and how this new song by Frank Forrest and Holy called No Longer Bound has a lot of similarities between the two. Now, I'm not on IG, so I don't know how all the discourse happened over there, but some people sold me some clips. Some people sent me some different things from IG regarding that. And then I also saw his IG, a video where he just kind of talking through his heart on the matter and things like that. So I'm not going to get into all that. I just want to get into the music. And the reason I want to get into the music is because this song came out on January around the 13th or 14th. I remember that specifically for two reasons. Number one is because I have a radio show on SiriusXM through Holy Culture Radio channel 154, shameless plug there. But I heard the song, and as soon as I heard it, I sent it to the group chat for Holy Culture, like, hey, we need to get this song in rotation. And I played the very next day on my show. So that's reason number one. But reason number two is because I actually was listening to Swoope's Shining Down. That's the whole album Sunshine the day before. And the way Spotify is set up, they have actually like your records of like when you were listening to stuff. I may actually post so you guys know that I'm not just making this up. But I was literally listening to Shining Down the day before. Then I heard No Longer Bound the next day. I didn't catch the similarities right away, but by the second week I was like, man, this really does sound like that Swoope record. Didn't think anything of it. Now you fast forward 2 weeks later and here we are. So what I don't want to do is add fuel to the fire, because just like Swoope said it in the video, a lot of times people come to a situation and it's already a fire, and a lot of times people can either bring water, they can bring fire, or they can bring gasoline, or like you said, they can just pee on it and just have a little bit of fun. I don't feel like I want to do either one of those three. I just want to listen to the music because I do feel like there are a lot of similarities between the two, but obviously that happens a whole lot with their music. But without any further ado, let's go ahead and hop into the music and let's see if there are or there aren't any similarities between these two records. All right, so as you can see here, I have both of the songs pulled up here. On your right, you have Swoope Shining Down. On your left, you have No Longer Bound. That's by Frank Forrest featuring Hovi. Now, I have a lot of cue points set throughout here, as you can see, that are just, I guess, similar points of the song, like when the song starts, when they both start rapping or singing, when the chorus comes in, and then just another, just a few other spots that I thought that were pretty interesting. Now, another thing that I want to point out is, well, the first thing I want to point out is that I am not like a music, I didn't go to school for music. I don't know all the right terminology, so you guys bear with me. So, the first thing, or another thing that I want to say is that this song is in the key of G, and it looks like, well, I said this song for those that might be listening, Swoope song is in the key of G, and then Frank Forrest song is in the key of C. Now, I'm not sure what that difference is, but if I click this little button here and I go back to -5, that's how far off it is. Now, you guys can tell me in the comment section what that really means. So with that being said, let's go ahead and hop into these two songs. Starting off with Swoope, this is the intro of Shining Down, and then we'll check out the intro of No Longer Bound by Frank Forrest. All right, so that's the intro there. Here's the intro over here. Yeah, so a lot of similarities there. So let's just kind of keep going. All right. First, I'd like to thank my Lord and Savior. Take some time out just to tell you, Lord, I'm grateful. What are small things I overlook from day to day? Like going to the shop to get my taper straight. And it ain't no wait. Yeah. All right, so that's the intro of his first verse. Now let's hop over to the Frank Forrest record. Can take rest, cause the living God is living in my chest. Every day I wake up feeling blessed, and even if I don't, I see it as a test. Yeah, so there's definitely some similarities, especially like that intro, like,
all right. First I'd like to thank my Lord and Savior. Even in the valley
Like, I get it. Like, music, a lot of songs may start like that, but I think that there is some similarities there. But, and also just like the subject matter of both of the songs. Both of the songs are just, number one, can I just say that both of the songs are fire? I love both of the songs. Like I said, when it came out, I immediately sent a group chat to all the DJs on Holy Culture, like, hey, we got to get this one in rotation. So I love both of the songs, but I did think they sounded similar. And now we're just going to kind of walk through that. So let's go ahead and move on to around the chorus of Shining Down. When the rain falls, it's all right, right. When the pain comes, it's all right. I can't complain. No, the sun's shining down on me. Yeah, all right, right. When the rain falls. Yeah, so there's that. Let's move over to Hovi and Frank Forrest, No Longer Bound. Yeah, so there's still some similarities there. Let's listen to them back to back without me chatting and talking in between. When the rain falls, it's all right, right. When the pain comes, it's all right. I can't complain, no. The sun's shining down on me, yeah. All right, right. When the rain came to set us free. You came to set us free. Yeah, so still some similarities here. Let's keep going. Let's see where we at now. Let's hop over here. All right, let me tell you what I feel like. Head up to the sky. Know I'm gonna be all right. Right, right. Long as I got your light shining down on me. Yeah. All right, let me. All right. I was lost until you found me. Now I know you're all around me. Nothing I can have a door to separate my love from you. Yeah, so once again, some similarities, some differences. Let's keep this going and let's check out this portion right here. Yeah, just off topic, just like I love that gospel feel of the end of Shining Down. Love that gospel feel. And I feel like you kind of get like same type of gospel feel over on this song, and it's with an organ. So it's not a singer, but it is an organ, and I can still see the similarities a little bit. And matter of fact, since we're here, let me have a little bit of fun. Let me take the vocals off of the Swoope track. No, not take the vocals off. Let's leave only the vocals on. All right. Yeah, let's do that, and let's see what it sounds like just mixed together. All right, it gets off a little bit because the BPMs aren't the same, but that was fun. So let's just make it exactly the same and let's do that again, just because I'm having fun. All right, so enough of that. So let me get this back to its regular BPMs here. And let me get the vocals, the instrumentation back into Swoope song. So a couple, I guess you could say more similarities there. Let me just finish off here with my last cue points that I have set. Man, homie was singing right there. One of my favorite parts of that song. All right. Hop over here to Frank Forrest record. All right, I I want to thank you guys for checking out this video. Like I said in my intro, I am not trying to add any fuel to the fire. If anything, I'm just trying to get back to the music. I'm actually big fans of both artists. I'm definitely a fan of Swoope. Like I said, I've been a fan for probably close to 15 years. I've been a fan of Swoope for a long time. And I've recently become a fan of Surfaces. Now, Surfaces is the group that Forrest Frank is a part of, and I'm fans of their music. We listen to it all the time. My family, my wife, my kids enjoy dancing around the house to their music because they make very good music. But what I want to do is just invite you guys to not add fuel to the fire, to not be in the comment section doing too much. But I do feel like both these songs are very similar. And if there was any type of nefarious things going on, I just hope that it gets ironed out. I know he takes his music very, very seriously. And we don't know if this is or if something like this has happened to Swoope in the past. So maybe he's very, like he said in his video, very careful about his art being poached off of. And then conversely, on Frank Forrest's side, I keep saying Frank Forrest, it's Forrest Frank. Even on his side, we don't know if he's been accused of this before. Wrongly, and maybe he's feeling a little bit standoffish. We don't know what that behind the scenes conversation was between Forrest and Swoope, but we can just pray and hope that things get ironed out in a reasonable way. So, but also I just want you guys just to make sure that we are just being carriers of peace, and but also in carriers of peace, let these two artists just kind of deal with this. I know we're gonna have a whole lot of things to say on the outside as they work through this. So with that being said, I want to thank you guys once again for checking out this video, and until next time, peace in, confusion out, and be positive.